Hello student, I am Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. We were discussing chapter 4, climate. In this video, we will discuss upper air circulation and cyclonic disturbances. Upper air circulation. The upper air circulation in the region is dominated by a westerly flow. An important component of this flow is the jet stream. Jet stream, these are a narrow belt of high altitude above 12,000 meters, westerly winds in the troposphere. Their speed varies from about 110 km per hour in summer to about 184 km in winter. A number of separate jet streams have been identified. The most constant are the mid-latitude and the subtropical jet stream. These jet streams are located approximately over 27 degree to 30 degree north latitude. Therefore, they are known as subtropical westerly jet streams. Over India, these jet streams blow south of the Himalaya all through the year except in summer. In summer, the subtropical westerly jet streams move north of the Himalaya with the apparent movement of the sun. An easterly jet stream called the tropical easterly jet stream blow over peninsular India approximately over 14 degrees north during the summer months. Look at the diagram. Cyclonic disturbance. Western cyclonic disturbance. The western cyclonic disturbances are weather phenomena of the winter months brought in by the westerly flow, subtropical westerly jet stream from the Mediterranean Sea region. They usually influence the weather of the north and northwestern region of India in winter. The tropical cyclonic disturbance. Tropical cyclones occur during the monsoon as well as in October, November and are the part of easterly flow known as tropical easterly jet stream. These disturbances affect the of the countries West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, etc. Look at the diagram. This is the weather condition of January month. Look at how subtropical jet streams blow over 30 degree north latitudes and affect the climate of India, northwestern part. Second map. It is the weather condition of June month. Look at the subtropical easterly jet streams blow over 14 degree north latitudes and affect the climate of coastal region of eastern India. That's all for today. See you next time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.